Also new at 6, a grandpa and grandma confronted at gunpoint as their grandchildren watched. KCRA3's Mike TeSelle has our report from the Sacramento area neighborhood where that happened.
I am standing on Soren's Dam Drive, and what happened here even caught Sacramento Sheriff's deputies off guard.
I'm actually pretty shocked that it happened here.
Right around noon today, investigators say two men posing as construction workers walked up to that front door and knocked.
Her grandma opens the door. As soon as she opens the door, they storm in. Both have guns. One puts a gun to her, puts her down on the ground. One of the other family members comes out of the bedroom. The other suspect takes him at gunpoint through the house, demanding money the whole time.
Wow, this is intense. This is really scary.
Aside from grandpa and grandma, investigators say also inside this home were five children, three of them infants. All, according to investigators, left shaken by two gun-wielding men.
That's uncalled for. That's uncalled for. I don't care where you live. That's totally uncalled for.
Investigators said the two suspects fled without taking anything, leaving investigators with no immediate motive as to why this home was targeted.
At this point, it looks random.
Right now, investigators don't have a very good description of who it was behind this home invasion, other than the fact that they were seen driving away in a gray pickup truck. In Sacramento County, Mike TeSelle, KCRA3 reports.
Investigators remind homeowners to be very careful about opening your door to strangers.